there are unfamiliar faces and crowds all around the country today, and that is even more important because Australia, in my view, is saying we've had enough. We believe in the values of our country, we believe in the sense of community, we believe that all are equal, and that those who must seek asylum from persecution have not only a legal right, but a moral right to do so.